And welcome to another episode of the Poseidon God of Water 20 show Sims 4 version. And on this is number 20, and I'm gonna be using this episode to build a neighborhood into Newcrest. Now, I've already added one household in. But they live in a box. So what I'm trying to do here now is find a house that a family can move into. Now, if I take out these packs and only leave the ones I actually have, for the time being. That should narrow it down quite nicely. Because I don't actually have any of the stuff packs. So now, that should be easy enough. And now, if I can just scroll up, and go to lot type, residential. Well, that requires so many different packs. I don't think there is going to be one that only requires the packs I've got. Well, okay, that shut me up. Then all I'm gonna need to do is find a household to place in the house. Wait, how much is that? 28,000. Okay. Now to find a household to move into it. So now I actually need households. Preferably a family of four, a mum, a dad, and two kids. The one piece household. Oh dear. Right. It's not going to be what I'm looking for unless I put Mr. in front of it. Oh, I don't think I'm going to find a Mr. Bean character that I can just place in this house. Excellent. But he can't have it furnished. So what I'm gonna have to do. It's come back into the gallery. Right. Okay, how many trio households would there be? It's going to take me longer than I thought. And once again, I find myself needing more. Ah, there you go. Well, they can't have it furnished either. Well, you've got to be kidding me. Gotta be someone who can. Okay. Maybe I should bulldoze that lot. And try to find something else. Yeah, I'm gonna. So I'm gonna put something else on there. I now realize I need to go back to the gallery for. Now, I need a lot, right? Oh, right, I'm gonna go crazy with trying to find a lot now. Here we go. What the I might be able to build the lot, but I won't be able to find anyone to put in it. Can I have a look inside? What? Well, there's no look at the inside of that one. Well, someone's clearly put a lot of time and effort into that. Put it there. It's going to be hard now finding a Teletubby household to put in there. Can't believe I found that. Right, now here's the challenge of finding a household to move in there. And preferably one that can be made without any specific packs. Otherwise, it won't work, see? Right. Those are Care Bears, not Teletubbies. Teletubbies on steroids. But again, oh dear, I don't have all the stuff that it requires. The question now is, can they afford to live in the house? Stuff that, no, they can't. Oh, come on. There's gotta be a version of them there somewhere that can. Hang on a minute. No, they've got to have it furnished. I guess if it's unfurnished. They can at least afford to move in. They're not going to just go in and furnish it for them. Right. So, where do I need to put things? At the moment, they've got nothing. Tragic. Right. They all share one room, don't they, as a bedroom? And that is normally over here. So, if we can go to objects by room. and beds. Okay, now, yeah, in that bit there, they would normally have a slide, but there aren't any slides in the garden lot. Nor will there be under the hobbies. Right. So we have to take some creative liberties wherever necessary. They're going to need jobs. And now a computer. So that's a little office space. Okay. Right. They're obviously going to need somewhere to go to the toilet. No, we can't do that. Right, now somewhere in the center here. They're going to need their dining area. Dining chairs. Four of them. Okay, now obviously they're going to need somewhere to make their food now. Right, so over here. Give them a little kitchen area. Right, they have their toaster quite close to them, don't they? I don't think I'm going to be able to do this. They need to have a little kitchen area. Maybe if we do this, and then on another countertop. We'll set a microwave. What's this? I'm not sure we can afford to put that in. Oh, we can. But they're all in wonky places because it's not a straight area. And a fridge. Now, if we put that, oh my days, there. Yeah, look what a spectacular mess I've made of this thing. Oh, what am I gonna put there? If there aren't any slides in the outdoor bit, that's not what I meant. clinical panels. Look, I only have two of the game packs. Or should I say, two of the expansion packs and one of the game packs. We're just gonna have to settle for that for now, so they can move in. And so they don't all sleep in each other's beds. That's Dipsy's. That's Tinky Winky's. That's Lala's. And that is Pose. And there you go. I know there's lots of space still. Well, feel free to go in. They all need jobs. If they want to be able to keep the house. All right, I forgot to put a bar in. Right. Gonna make him a tech guru. Now, as I said, want Tinky Winky to be a tech guru. And Poe. I'm going to give them all jobs you can't follow them to. Right, so a style influencer. Right. Right. Now, of course, for someone in the culinary career, they will need to have a bar. So, can we afford to put one in? Yeah, we can. That means we'll need some bar stools. Now, who did I send to the culinary career? No. No. Yes. Okay, so he's going to practice making drinks. And we have a welcome wagon already. Yeah, my other household's come to say hello. Careful of him, people. The crazy Australian's evil. Right. I've got a neighborhood to finish building, I'm afraid. So, it can't all be residential lots. It has to be other types of lots as well. Now, what should I build on this lot? Let's go to the gallery. Right. We've done that. Now we won. Wow. Well, I'm afraid that yeah, I don't have all the packs required for that. Or that. But holy moly. Well, it may be that I can build the lot. It's gonna be a hard time doing that without all the required packs. All that one needs is the get together pack, which I don't have. What about this one? Oh. Okay. We might get somewhere with this after all. Or maybe not. Because now I've got to find a version of a Simpsons household that can afford to live there. So, oh. Okay. Oh. Crap. They wouldn't even be able to move in if it was unfurnished. Well, I could try my luck with it. Nope. Gonna have to bulldoze the lot. I did say I was gonna have to bulldoze the lot. But there's nothing there for them to live in. See? Nothing. So now I'm gonna need to find them a house. I don't think there's gonna be a version of the Simpsons house that they can afford to live in. Or that doesn't require any such packs. But they need somewhere to live. Look, even if there was one that was affordable, it would have to be unfurnished. Oh. Okay, only needs the seasons pack, but they still only have 30 grand. Okay, we're gonna have to probably force them off their land because there's nowhere for them to live. The sad news is, I can't afford to house, they can't, I can't house them. So, they're not going to have anywhere to live. Yeah, that would be because it can't be afforded. But how about just an ordinary house? Oh my word. I didn't think it would be this difficult. Right. Now let's see if this works. Under households, if we now type in rich, because you'd have to be kind of rich to afford this place. Ah. I'm not going to find any that don't require certain packs. Look, they're not going to be able to afford it unless they merge with someone else. So, once again, right, gonna have to get rid of the lot. Now return to the world. Well, something's got to go in there. There's no good having that because I don't have all the packs. Right. Now to find a household to fit into there. Well, they're going to need adults to look after them. Again, I don't have the packs required. Even this won't be enough to move them in. Told you. Unless it's unfurnished, which means, oh. Yes, I'd need to furnish it myself. Right. So in I go. I might actually have to build on some of these lots myself. So let's see now if I can take the walls down and then go up a level. Okay. So obviously. This is what we need now. We need to go into build mode. And we need to turn the foyer into a reception desk, a reception area. Okay, now this area over here. Can be one of the sitting rooms. Right. Now we need a little kitchen space. And a counter to prepare food on. Mustn't forget that. Right. Dormitories. And have the girls' dorm on the other side. One. Two. Three. Four. And a bathroom, which would now have to be under the stairs. Toilet. Sink. And actually, nothing to have a wash in. For now. Unless, of course, we get rid of the sink. They need okay, and that will be it for now. We don't have a master bedroom at the moment. Right, who's the adult in here in this place? There's two of them. So obviously they need jobs, the adults do. Right, they're going to want good jobs. So we'll send one into the business career. And the other. Yeah, wait a minute. Where's the other adult gone? Ah. So. She needs a job. We'll put them both in business because that is basically what. All right, that just leaves one more bed. And there you go. I haven't got time for a welcome wagon. Right. Still building that. Yeah, that's not what I wanted to do. Although it probably would be a better idea if I did do that first. And build their home around them. Okay, next up, cheerful, and an art lover, and one last tray. Good. Whoa, maybe not. Definitely not that. Okay. I'm just gonna have her living on her own. So she needs to live in a bachelor pad. And of course, there is no house on this lot at the moment, so I'll need to build one for her. Right, so now we need to build you a home, don't we? So, okay, we'll just do this the usual way. So, you want a decent sized living room. Although, can we rotate that? So the front door is this side. Thank you. Now a kitchen. One room at a time. And once again, because the room's entrances have to be connected. There you go. Right, on this side we'll do the bedroom. And again, we want the entrances to the rooms to be interconnected. No, she needs a bed. Okay, try again. I don't think that's going to work. Right, now she needs a bathroom. Well, that's a nice one. We'll put that on this side of the bedroom wall. And finally, okay, we're gonna have to bulldoze the lot because I've made a pig's ear of it. So we're gonna have to start again. A decent sized living room. Which we'll just add another door to the front of here. Okay. Now, that's not all she can have. No. She won't be able to live at all if she doesn't have all the other essentials. Okay, that will just have to stay where it is. Right, we want a nice bathroom. Around the back of the house. But not too close. Then we want bedroom. Whoa. Now we need somewhere to put a computer. Now, if we can move this chair up a bit, we might be able to fit one in the corner of the room. And there you go. Now, obviously, the next thing she needs is a job so she can keep making money. And the idea is obviously, they should get a well-paying job. And we'll set her up on an activity now. To practice writing. And there we go. Before any neighbors come round to welcome her. Right, for now I think that'll be enough residential lots. For now, we want a different type of lot from the gallery. We're done with residential lots for now. And we'll have a bar. And again, it's one that can only have. Requirements for the packs I actually have. I don't think I'm going to be able to do that. I'll tell you what, why don't I? Just put that there. And when I get the outdoor retreat pack, it'll be complete. Right. Put another residential lot in there. Which one did I find that didn't require any other packs? Because here, that's how we get around. I've got to turn off pretty much all of those apart from that one. Well, I don't think I'm going to find it. Right, I'm gonna have to forget about doing that then. And well, there's only three of these to choose from, and they're all going to require certain packs. See? I will get all of the packs for that eventually. Oh. This one's gone on for over 2 hours so far. Oh my days. And this is why my first instinct was to build the neighborhood off screen. Because now I need to find. I've got family that can afford to live in that house. Right, so who have we got here? We've got Brooke, Lucas, Peyton, Haley, Nathan. Okay. I should have put. Yeah, see, I should have put prices lowest to highest on the. I didn't stop to think. Anyway, guys, we're gonna call it here for this movie length episode, and I'm gonna build the rest of this neighborhood off screen. So, paying visits will be what the next episode is about. Until then, thanks for watching.